Hey guys, it's Aaliyah here with Team Croy over at DocSports.com, and I have some really big news for you. We will soon be moving to the DocSports YouTube channel, so make sure that you subscribe to us there using that link below, as Croy's videos on free picks will soon only be found there daily. You will also get exclusive videos from Vernon Croy himself and all of our other top sports betting experts from DocSports.com. Now your free NFL pick for Sunday, October 3rd, 2021 is on the New Orleans Saints -7 over the New York Giants. The Giants will make their way to Caesars Superdome in New Orleans, Louisiana here Sunday for week 4 of NFL action. So far, the Giants have yet to secure any wins this season, and they're coming off a 14-17 loss to the Falcons last time out. The Saints, on the other hand, just improved their record to 2-1 after a 28-13 win against the Patriots and should come into this game with some confidence. Not to mention, this will also be the Saints' home opener. After playing in Florida for nearly a month due to Hurricane Ida, the Saints will finally get to play in front of their home crowd for the first time this season in this matchup, and that should definitely give them an advantage. In fact, the Saints have won in 6 of their last 7 games at home, while the Giants have lost 6 of their last 9 on the road. However, not only do the circumstances favor the Saints, but the Saints are just overall the more skilled team. The Giants' offense hasn't seemed to get going, as they only put up 18.7 points per game, and they now must face a Saints defense that ranks 3rd in the league, allowing just 13 points and 6th, conceding just 304 yards on average. Furthermore, the Giants haven't done well at covering against the Saints, as they are 0-4 against the spread in their last 4 versus the Saints in New Orleans, and 1-6 in their last 7 versus the Saints overall. So be sure to play New Orleans -7 here Sunday. And remember guys, please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and we will keep the free sports picks coming. Thanks, and we appreciate your time.